Robas here, playing more from the depths. Welcome back to the Pilkington fleet. We're actually gonna do some moving today. Gonna do some rebuilding as well. I might remake the paddle gunner. And we're gonna find some new waters to test our guns in. Oh, no, we're getting attacked. Okay, fine. This is the last time I will be defending. From now on out, I will be the aggressor. I will be the maniac. No! I think it's a squirrel. It is! It is a flying squirrel! Fuck it up! Bring it down. Flying squirrels? What is this sorcery? That's a crime against animal nature. Fucking hit it! It's just a squirrel! Oh, fuck! Oh, it's dropping its nuts! Oh, it missed. Oh! No, fucking hit me! And it damaged something! Where did you go, squirrel? Sit down, asshole! Oh, here we go! No! Oh, we hit it! We hit it! It's wounded. You won't get away that easily. Oh. No! You bitch! Oh, look at this. Look at this shit! No! You bitch! No! That squirrel! Seriously, is this the end of the Pilkington Navy? Look at that! It's just going... Man. Squirrel. I admire your fighting skills. But you won't be victorious today. Whoa. You fucking with me. No! Oh, you... Seriously! Fucking destroy it! It damaged the Pilkington. It has awoken a giant. This is it. This is... Oh no, the HMS Knugen is leaning. Hit it! Is this the end? Oh no. Knugen, don't sink. Believe. You have to believe in this. Look at... Are you serious? We've been fighting this thing the entire time. Oh no, here we go. Please, please, please hit it. No, how is it even possible? How is it possible? For the love of everything holy in this world. Fuck that squirrel. Yes! Oh my god. Holy shit. Here we go. Oh, yes. Show no mercy. No. Knugen, hold on. Oh, it's just a flesh wound. We need to help the paddle gunner. You need to aim at the target if you want the hit. I think the paddle gunner might be broken. But it's really powerful. It's the only... I actually just captured it. It's not my creation, the paddle gunner. You're fucked. Bye-bye. Orca, or whatever the hell you were called. Man. I always believed in my missiles. But we're clearly super weak against air. That squirrel just tried to show me the light, I think. So I'm gonna get moving. Get back. The Pilkington Task Force moves north to find new foes, to find new adventures. Lands to conquer. We will spread our reign. I love the Pilkington. It's so badass looking. I love it. Might be the coolest thing I built. Not sure though. Get back here, Griffins. You're just wasting fuel. You're wasting precious resources. I should have you all converted to squirrels. If you can't defeat the enemy, join the enemy. Actually, I'm gonna find the squirrels. And I'm gonna fuck them up. No one makes a mockery out of the Pilkington. No, I think the paddle gunner is too far away. You can handle this on your own, paddle gunner. You just have some control issues. Wait, let me take care of you. I know what buttons to press. Yay. I love the paddle gunner. I would love to recreate its power. it just fucks everything up. It would be cool to make the pedal gunner into a battleship. Just convert the hull of it. You know? And still have those glorious cannons. That island. Not Iceland. That island is going to be my salvation. Let's see. Pilgrimton and the Knugen is so slow though. Holy shit. We made it quite a bit already though, but we're gonna make a little spy antenna here. Oh. Whoa. The building in this game is a little bit confusing. You get a hang of it though. There's a keyboard building way as well. It's really weird, but I'm gonna stick with mouse building. Oh, they're coming. The NSA has taught me well. I will spy on my enemy. Before I kill them, I will learn their weaknesses, their fetishes. I will know any porn site they have visited. There we go. I can hear all of your thoughts now. They belong to me. Whoa, holy shit, we can see far. Okay, go ahead, guy to the east. Whoa. Is there another faction? Oh, dude, we're gonna fuck these guys up later. Haven't seen anyone else. Okay, I think these are a new faction. I don't want to go there. So the plan is that I will flank over to the right, to the east, then down to the south, and fuck up the last of the deep water guard and claim this land for the Pilkington fleet. Oh no. There's more flying people. I'm frightened after the squirrel incident. Fire all the cannons. Everything.
We need more power.
Holy shit, look at that. What is that? It's not a giant squirrel at least. That's a good thing. I would be so fucked if it was. Oh no, look at this. It flinched a bit. Is the game lagging? No. Get over here. It looks a little bit like a airship out of Final Fantasy or something. I'm not certain though. Whoa! Stop lagging! How is it even lagging? Okay. Submarines? No. We are nearly at our target. Everything is going Milhouse. Oh. No! No! Pilkington! Bad Pilkington! Don't shoot the paddle gunner. Oh shit. Whoa! Look at this! Where the fuck did those come from? What the fuck? Oh man. Okay. Hello! Your ass is amputated. Bad Pilkington. The task force is once again on the move. Towards the east. Is your asshole okay, paddle gunner? Wait. There we go. Oh! Wow, it was really quickly fixed. I think we have some repair bots on it. There's something very relaxing about this game. Between fighting, they are all just gentle giants rocking around in the sea, going towards their destination. They are the Task Force Pilkington. They won't stop for nothing. They will fight into the end. Battle Gunner, stay in formation. We're being attacked again. See, they're coming down from the south. Fuck it. I'm not afraid. I'm only afraid of squirrels because they are fucking dangerous. Is he gonna move this up here? I think I'm gonna make a broadside attempt on this little bitch. Okay. What is this? Oh, is it? Oh man, this was a paddle gunner. I feel a little bit bad for killing it. Whoa! Look at that ship!
Yes! It's raining death on the battlefield!
Holy shit! You can see the pedal gunners drones coming in as well. Man, the Pilkington, the most fierce battleship of the seas. God damn it, Knugen! Don't stop pumping it in the butt! I know the Pilkington is sexy as shit. Hang on. Assuming direct control. Huh? You can't turn? What? We have finally arrived at our destination. This is gonna be our outpost. We're gonna build a little base here. A little shipyard so we can make ships. And I think I'm gonna build another spy antenna up here. Okay. Pelagon, can you please back off? You know, I'm trying to make my shit here, Pelagoner. Oh. The Indian is working too hard. We're adding some more carbonator to it. How is this even... Why does this thing even need power? It's just a platform. Man, adding some carbonators. Gonna make this as fuel efficient as possible. There we go. The Indian room is ready. We made a little chimney for the good looks. It needs to look a little bit good, I guess. Let's see, we're gonna try to stay within the circle as well. There we go, filling in the dock. I'm using metal just because I have so much of it. It's more safe. I'm gonna make some windows as well. Some cosmetic crimscramps. It needs to look good. This doesn't need to be safe. The Pilkington. Slowly moving to protect Port Charlie. I think I'm gonna call it Port Charlie. I want to put Charlie in all of my games. Oh wow. So nice. I wish they had longer nights. Because I kind of like the lightings and stuff, but they're probably working on stuff like that, so... I mean, I don't know how to... I have forgotten how to build. I'm just gonna make a main building here. Some place where we can have all the resources stored. I don't think you really need to store the resources, because it stores in, like... your global inventory when you pick it up. Let's see, actually. Let's make it a little bit wider, so we can fit blocks in between. Fuel? I think we need some ammo production, because this thing is going to be self-protecting. I don't want to keep ships around. I'm going to build some weaponry too. Actually, where should I put the ammo? I don't want the ammo to blow the entire building up. Let's see, now I can actually put it here on this side. Make it a little bit metal. Yes. Be safe, my balls. This is just like real life. The ammo is your balls. And the AI is your brains. You don't want to get hidden either. Because it's pretty important to have AI and balls. No, brains and balls. Unless you're a cyborg. Very nice. There we go. It is beautiful. Port Charlie has been completed. Look at that shit. Very well. Like and favorite this shit. Join the Pilkington Navy. Today. We're gonna be building ships next time, so it's gonna be interesting. I want to build a ship as well.